Well, my brother has four boys. And not to be sexist, but boys, especially when they're boys, really love cars. I have one boy and two girls. My children have not shown a great desire to become owners of the store, but Craig's oldest is definitely on track for that. He thinks that this is something he may want to do.